Hi everyone, I'm back. I'm back with Libra's mid-month to end of holiday reading, okay? So this is for anyone who has Libra in their chart, which I do. Libra's my ascendant. So if you have Libra in your chart or if you're a cross watcher, there's a message here for you, okay? So it's a very short reading, okay? First, Libra, you got the Page of Pentacles, and you can see this young page person here looking at his pentacles, really securing his pentacles. He just looks worried, like, okay, I don't want to spend this pentacle. I'm going to hold on to it. I'm not going to spend a lot. I'm focused on my pentacles. I want to make sure that I don't come out in the new decade without money. So this is very good. Yes, it's important for us to, yes, we want to give gifts, but we want to give gifts that really come and signify something. And it doesn't have to be something for a lot of money, you know? In the past, I used to think, oh, gifts are great if you spend so much money. No, they're not really great if you spend so much money. You want a gift that really comes from the heart and that person is showing you they love you, or they're trying to say something about you with the gift, okay? Or even something that they made, handmade. I love those type of gifts, okay? So really, Page of Pentacles here. I love crystals too. Ooh, those are my favorite for gifts. Anyway, Page of Pentacles, he's really focused on his coins, okay? And he looks well-dressed, he looks focused, he doesn't look like he's angry, but he's just focused on his pentacles and making sure that he saves money with his pentacles, okay? So saving money for the holidays is a good thing. Don't spend all your money. You want to start out the new year, the new decade, with some money in your pocket, okay? The energy of money, all right? Then you have the Ace of Cups. Ooh, your cups is overflowing with emotions and love. So, I don't know. It could be peace also. You got peace, you got love, a lot of emotions. So your cup is overflowing. And when you see the Ace of Cups, it has to do a lot with love and relationships. And also with peace and feeling like you're in a good spot, okay? So this is my ascendant. I'm really happy to see this, because that makes me feel like I'm heading in the right direction. Because my reading for Capricorn had a lot of doves, okay? So just finding peace within yourself. And you have peace in your situation, and you also have a lot of emotions. Your cup is well full, okay, with love. Okay, hold on, I gotta let my cat out. Sorry, my cat Timon, he's trying to go back outside. He likes being outside. So yes, you have the Ace of Cups, which is victory also for something that you were planning. It's also about love. But to me, that has to do with emotions, being gratified, filled, happy, seeing the abundance in what you have, and being at peace and love coming in. Because the water is emotions, and you got some flowers here, and you got the light of spirit and the dove of peace. Okay, beautiful. Next card for your oracle, you got new vision. You got a new vision. You're coming to a new understanding. Spirit is connecting with you. You see all these light orbs and all that, and they're coming out of your eyes, out of your head. You're surrounded by spirit, and you're understanding situations and things much better. You're much clearer. You're focused. You're focused on saving your pentacles. You're focused on keeping the peace. You're focused on coming from a place of love and seeing all the abundance you have, okay? Next card I have is have fun. You're going to have fun this holiday. Stop. When was the last time you had fun? That's me. I need to have fun. It says, when was the last time you took a chance and did something silly, something totally unlike you, something just for the joy of it? It's long overdue for you to let go of your analytical mind, which I'm always in, and give yourself and your soul permission to have fun. So get out of that mindset and you know, have some fun. Enjoy yourself. Have fun for the holidays. This is a great reading, Libra. Thanks for listening. Happy holidays and a wonderful new year. Okay? Speak to you guys soon. Bye-bye.